preparing this event for more than 1 year. In 2015, the committee has been made. I'm having 45 students as the committee members, so-called Indonesian Student Organizing Committee. The challenge of being a junior chair is to lead my committee to prove themselves, to have a very good commitment joining this committee. And now they have proved it. They can show to the world that they are able to be one of the global future leaders. Congratulations!
Ists is a great event this year. I think the Indonesian committee has been working very hard to help this event. So thank you for the Indonesian committee to make this event happen.
What interests me the most to participate in ISTS is that in the advancement of technology right now, it's very important for us to know the things and how are we going to apply science and how are we going to know about sustainable development. And ISTS for me, I think, is a great opportunity for me to develop such knowledge, for me to be connected with other students all around the globe. And ISTS is really an avenue for me to know more about technology of other countries.
This is a great opportunity for us to let the world follow us. Through the experience in this event, of course I learned a lot of differences. In addition, I established a great friendship, so I'm looking forward to coming for the future.
Actually, there are so many challenging that I faced in ISTS 2016, and the first one is the managing about the human resource, because in here I'm working not only with Indonesian students or lecturer boards, but I have been working with NIT and then Ibaraki and Aoyama both from lecturer and student, and now all the decision and team we have to discuss more. And yeah, actually, the time the human resource management is really important.
Gadjah is a wonderful city. I would love to see the culture of the city. So I think for the next ISTS, probably I think they should have more free time so we can go around the city. Yeah.
At the real scenario and not just like looking at the situation on the textbooks but just plainly at the internet. So I think that not only do I know about the situation there, but it also make me feel, instill in me a sense of being civic minded in the society, where I feel caring towards the community, and not only back in Singapore but also in Yogyakarta. And also I also make a lot of friends, and I think it's not just the case study, but also after that, because I learned whatever I learned to apply back to our poster and also our oral presentation.
People are being really welcoming and everything has worked well, and I think the organizing group has done a very good job, at least in my opinion. I haven't seen, everything is working, and I haven't heard anybody say any bad thing about this. Overall, I think it's good.
Poison and orange, you should run. cultural background is completely different. Understanding of globalization. Globalization is not colonization, but it's a mutual understanding of multilateral background and society. I hope that we will be a real global leaders.
Feel down.